down pretty steady and it is sticking. And folks have been preparing for this storm because we were told it's going to be a long duration snowstorm. We've had a few days to prepare for the storm, and most people I spoke with seemed ready, but some still out getting those